Windows Defender helps protect your computer from viruses, spyware, and other malicious software, and it's built right into Windows 10. It works by continually monitoring your PC silently in the background. If it finds anything suspicious, it'll display an alert to let you know, so just tap or click the notification to open it up. From here, you can either clean the threat or click the link below for more info. Windows isolates threats from your system by placing them into quarantine, so you can view their details before deciding what to do with them. We'll go ahead and remove the file from the system, then close Windows Defender to finish up. In addition to scanning your PC automatically in the background, you can also scan it manually anytime. For example, to scan a specific file or folder from File Explorer, just right-click it and choose Scan with Windows Defender, which will open the app again and take a few seconds to run. If it detects any threats, it'll provide options to clean them like before. It'll also give you the option to run a full scan of your entire PC, a custom scan of only the folders you choose, or an offline scan. This reboots your PC and scans it before Windows starts up, which is useful if it's unable to clean your PC while Windows is running. Once you've made your choice, hit the Scan Now button below to begin. If you need to access Windows Defender manually, use Cortana on the taskbar below to search for Defender, then select the Windows Defender Security Center from the results. The Security Center is your dashboard for managing all the security features on your PC. Let's take a quick look at the main features, starting with virus and threat protection. From here, you can do things like view your scan history, where you can view any current threats that need action, as well as any previous threats that were either quarantined or that you've explicitly allowed to run, which we saw a moment ago. To return to the previous page, click the Back button on the top left corner. You can also use the Virus Protection page to run a quick scan of your PC. A quick scan checks the most common areas on your system that viruses are most likely to target, and usually just takes a few minutes to complete. For a more comprehensive scan, click the Advanced Scan link below, where you can run a full, custom, or offline scan, which we saw earlier. Other security-related tasks you can perform include managing your protection settings, where you can enable or disable protection, exclude items from the scan, and also manage Windows Defender's notifications. Here's a quick tip if you ever need to scan your PC manually. Before you run the scan, it's a good idea to click the Protection Updates link first to make sure you've got the latest virus definitions. These are files that contain the details of all the known threats, which Windows uses to help detect them on your PC. As new threats are discovered, updated definitions are downloaded automatically to ensure you're protected from the latest viruses, although you can also update them manually anytime from here. In our case, we already have the latest definitions, so there's nothing new to download. To return to the main page, click the Home icon on the upper left. Another feature you can manage from the Security Center is your device's health and performance, where you can view reports on different aspects of your device's health. If any issues exist, click to expand them to view details on how to fix them. If your computer's got serious health or performance issues, you can also start fresh by reinstalling Windows from scratch. This option keeps your personal files and all the apps that are built into Windows, but removes everything else. This includes all the apps pre-installed by your device manufacturer, as well as any apps you've installed yourself, so you'll need to manually reinstall the ones you want to keep afterwards. Make sure you therefore have access to all the setup files, license keys, or login details for all the apps you want to reload before proceeding. Click the link at the bottom to learn more about the procedure. Otherwise, hit the button above to get started. Other things you can do from the Security Center include managing your firewall protection, as well as your app and browser controls, both of which we recommend leaving at their defaults. Lastly, you can also set parental controls to manage and monitor your kids' activity, which we've also covered in a separate video on Microsoft Family Settings. When you're done, just close the Windows Defender Security Center to finish up. So, for real-time protection against spyware and other harmful software, Windows Defender's got you covered.